Okay, class, today we are going to be doing a test. Why do the tests look different, sir? Because I spent time by drawing them and not actually printing them. And you better subscribe and like, because I spent all my time just for you guys to watch this video. And I get no views or subscribers or likes, so you better do it. We are going to take a test by person. So, Diamond goes first. Okay. So, what is 1 times 1? Of course, that is 1. With 5 plus 5, I think that's 10. 60 plus 60, 6 plus 6 is 12, so it has to be 120. Okay, flip the paper. Okay, 10 plus 10, we've been learning this. Of course, it's 20. 70 plus 70. Okay, 7 plus 7 is 14, so it's 140. And next question. I finished. Okay, let me see it. Okay. Here. I'm finished. Okay, I'm gonna go grade it, sit at your desk. Okay. Okay, so it's my turn. 1 times 1 is 1. Of course, that's an easy question. 5 plus 5 is 10. 6 plus 60, 6 plus 12 is, 6 plus 6 is 12, so it has to be 120. Flip the paper. 10 plus 10, 20, 70 plus 70, 140. So, it's the end. Finished. Okay. Okay, good job. Now you can go play with each other. And whoever gets good grades gets to have those tic-tac things over there. Okay, it's my turn. I'm gonna win this. Okay. So, of course, 1 times 1 is 200. 5 plus 5. None of these equal 5 plus 5. 6 plus 6 equals 300. Okay. 10 plus 10. Seventy plus 70, 600. Wait, no. Whatever, it's 160. I know it. Okay, I got my test. Okay, Owen, come here. Okay, it's my turn. Okay, so. 1 times 1 is 1. 5 plus 5 is 100. 60 plus 60 is 600. Ten plus 10 is 200. 70 plus 70 is 160. On the end. Okay, Yankee, it's your turn. Oh my god, I must be good. Who put this 20 here? It's not 20. It's definitely not 20. Someone made a mistake. Okay, become a waiting god. Okay, now the real answer. Okay, so 1 times 1 is 1. Five plus 5 is 10. 80 plus 60 is 120. Okay, flip the page. 10 plus 10 is 20. 7 plus 7 is 140. Okay, done with that one. Mark, come here. Okay, let's do this. Of course it's not 120. I don't know who's writing this stuff. Yeah, I know, right? People have been writing random stuff on their papers when it's not right. Okay, so 1 times 1 is of course 1. More lead. Okay. It's not 8. 5 plus 5 is 10. 6 plus 6 is 20. Ten plus 10 is 20. 70 plus 70 is 140. Done. Okay. Police, it's your turn. Okay. Time to do mine. Of course, 1 times 1 is 1. 5 plus 5 is 10. 60 plus 60 is 7. 10 plus 10 is 200. 70 plus 70 is 600. Done. Okay. Baxton, it's your turn. Okay, it's my turn. So, there's no question. Just gonna put 20. 5 plus 5 is 2000. 60 plus 60 is definitely 300. 10 plus 10 is 200. 70 plus 70 is 7. There we go. Finished. Okay, Gregan, it's your turn. Okay, so 1 times 1 is not 20. 1 times 1 is 1. 5 plus 5 is 10. 60 plus 60 is 120. 10 plus 10 is 100. Wait, 10 plus 10 is not 100. No, it's not. It's 20. 70 plus 70 is 140. Now let me check my test. I'm alright. I think so. Okay. Penelope, it's your turn. Okay. 1 times 1 is not 20. Of course it's not. It's 1. 5 plus 5 is 10. It's now 100. Who's writing this? 60 plus 60 is 120. 10 plus 10 is 20. 70 plus 70 is 140. Okay. Key. Roy Boy, it's your turn. My name is Roy Bro. Anyways. I want to get a C. So, it's 20. Actually, I want to get a B on my test. Okay. I want to get an A. I want to get another A so I can get my grades better. I hope these are grades. I hope they're not answers. And then another grade for A. I'll get an A plus because I got all A's. Okay, class, I'll be grading these. And you guys need to leave. So go out. Let's check, row boys. No. What the heck? This kid's dumb. It's 1. Okay. 5 plus 5 is not 20. We already went over this. Jeez. He got that one right, finally. Finally, he got one right. Oh my god. This kid is so dumb. 10 plus 10 is 20. Jeez, doesn't understand. So 10 plus 10 is 20. So 10 plus 10 is 20. So I need to grade these. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you like, please subscribe, make a like, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.